Well, it happened one day when I was looking down. I noticed all these holes that were in the ground. I wondered what the heck those holes could be when I saw that red-eyed bugger looking down at me. Well, he smiled real big, then he gave me a wink. I took a step back, I didn't know what to think. For 17 years he's been in the ground. That horny little bugger wanted to get on down. I believe he did. Well, he started to buzz, he started to wiggle. The cute little bugger actually made me giggle. But when he started doing his seductive dance, I laughed so hard I nearly wet my pants. It was funny. And just when he thought he was gonna be a winner, a bird swooped down and had a cicada dinner. Silly little bugger wanted to give it a whirl. Whoever thought I'd end up being a cicada's girl? I feel special. True story. Well, the first verse anyway.